Hello, everybody. Luke the Food Cam. Welcome back to some more Resident Evil 7. Where last time we left off, we did a little bit of backtracking. Oh, no, I don't want to try that. Also, I had to solve a picture. What's up? So obviously we're gonna play this birthday thing.
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this. It's taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Okay, you're right.
I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck you.
So we gotta find our way out here. That has got to hurt.
disgusting.
Where am I? Right, if I stand here and then there we go. Oh, what we got here? We got a bird, a baby, and a hangman. Okay, right. So, hangman, a bird, and a baby. I'm not gonna like that just yet, so. I'm so fucked right now. So fucked up, Lucas.
Ethan, hold on, I got something for you. Looky what I've got. You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this? She thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan, that ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. Zoe's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck!
Okay, that's the way I came, so... Whoa, let's see that. nothing, but knowing you. Yeah, it looks like it, doesn't it?
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No. 0621. No. It's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
Now that was cheating. Oh, well, it's further away from that. My beer.
Thank you.
Oh, there's another mountain I missed, apparently. According to this. Just save it there. And probably end it there for now. So obviously I want to do this tomorrow, like confront Lucas in like a three-part video in a way. So first part, so this is the second part, and obviously the next one's going to be a third part, hopefully. Hopefully this is a little bit longer than the last one. If not, I do apologize. I hope that you have been enjoying this let's play. Apologies for what happened in the last video again. Yeah, like I said before, some things tend to happen out of your control, but it is what it is. Yeah, like I said. But like I said, it's a very good game. Yeah, I definitely prefer Resident Evil 7 over Resident Evil 6 any day. So I'm having a blast. I'm having a good time. Yeah. Also, I hope that you all, I hope that you'll enjoy your weekend. I hope that you are having a good weather, because It's pretty much snowing here. But with that being said, please leave a like, share, and subscribe for more Resident Evil 7. And until the next time, everyone, bye bye for now.